Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Sailor Moon, another story. In the last episode, we kind of got a doctor who's going to help us. So I leveled up Sailor Mercury. As you can see, she's much stronger than she was before, so yeah. So now we're going to actually head and do what we're supposed to do by going and getting some fungus. And yeah, I'm just going to fast forward through these battles, because they're super fast. And yeah, I'm doing massive damage. I leveled Sailor Mercury up 7 levels. Didn't take too long due to the fact that I've been fast forwarding. So it only took about maybe 5-10 minutes. So yeah, Star Crotch and Dancer Bitch, they're not really that tough anymore. They're not really bothering me in the way that they bothered me last episode. So now we got Star Crotch, we're doing over 1,000 damage. Yeah, we're really kicking the shit out of these guys now. It's nice. Payback is a bitch. Anyways, here we are in the back cave part, where we should, if I do run into new enemies, I will show them off by regular battle. And look, it's the Halitosis or whatever. Are you alright, Hans? There's a stone. It's an earthquake. Grab the stone. Aw, shit. Yeah, we should go get the... Yes. Go back and we'll come back, I guess. I always help my friends first. Yeah, let's just get the... Let's go! Yay! So while we're here, let's just look around. Nothing, alright. So yeah, we're doing really good damage. You get about 30 to 40 experience points every 2 monsters, so you can really gain a good amount of experience just walking around in these caves here. I want to say that most of the enemies, or most of the areas that we'll be going through solo, are gonna be a little tougher, but the thing is, we're gonna get specialized equipment for each Sailor Scout, if I remember correctly. Alright, let's go rescue Hans's mommy. Yeah, these monsters aren't too hard at all. Well, they weren't very hard to begin with. They just hit hard for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, here's the Halio Moss. Alright, make that medicine. Are we gonna wait, or no? Mercury also helped, but now she's gone. The medicine's ready. Drink this. Is she better or what? Look, her face is going back to normal. Now she's sleeping. Alright, yay! Dr. Schwartz! Yeah, we don't have time to be doing it. Yeah, we gotta go. I'd like to, but there are things I can't, but I can't wait. Nah. Oh, look at that. Maybe you just fell in love with Mercury. Oh my God. I fell in love with a lady today. Her name was Mercury. And she was great or something. She can control the power of water. She's my lady. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She's a lady. So now to get that stone, I think we have to go to the back part of the cave. Instead of going into that part, we gotta come back over here. And go in here. To this part, and go downstairs. This cave leads in one way. I don't think there's anything here. Star crotches can put you to sleep. With their crotches. Yeah, the only thing you gotta worry about is their sleepy time tea thing. I do have a lot of money. So the next person I should be able to buy a lot of good stuff. Now we gotta take on, Nabu. Maybe I should have saved it. And look at that. Easily taken care of, and we got a moon shard. Yes, she is. Who's Anishar? The name of your leader? What is your goal? Are you gonna tell us your goal in a flashback? Look at this place. Apparently this is the future. And then they're trying to study this silver moon crystal, I guess. What was her name? Suzu or something? She kind of tempted these girls, I guess. It does, but such power could never last for eternity. Well, I guess not. Alright. I like the fact that they're giving them, backstory, too. She's gonna fight again? Doesn't she know how pitiful she was last time? Oh, wow. Let's try this one. Oh, that didn't work either. Let's try physically beating them up. Beat her again. I don't know. Yes, she is. Good thing I beat her. And we got the first, of the stones. Maybe we'll meet again, who knows? I doubt it. Shit, yes I do. Ah, we're working with Sailor Mars now, huh? Mars wears high heels because she's cool. Yeah. I wonder where it came from, too. Coming from inside the temple. my luck is very bad. That's not good. No battles here? Am I like in Incan ruins or something? What the hell is this place? This one doesn't look right. Uh-oh. We got monks. Fight monks. I wonder if I have an attack that hits all enemies. Yes, I do. Let's use it. Nice. She's just laughing because she just destroyed the shit out of me. We better get the hell out of here. That stone's bad news. Bad news bears. Sailor Mars. I wonder if the other person looked like the other knight guy or whatever, Zoisite. So apparently a pretty guy is gonna save all these girls. Alright, so let's look around, I guess. Are we just outside of this temple? His heart will go on, huh? Celine Dion. This place. everybody happy with your precious soup. I guess we're going in this place. Opportunity to walk outside, I'll start leveling up like crazy. And this is the village elder, I guess. Lufarig is their son or something. Why were you a girl all in that place? What is it, of course? I'm searching for something. Tear the coop. Go, huh? Women can't go there alone. But I'm a special woman. I can actually control fire and shit. So why don't you just come with me? So now we got this guy, he's gonna be coming with us. So now, where the hell, how do I get out of here? Oh, here we go. And we got some new enemies, and I'm just gonna use this. Holy shit. Oh, come on. I'm gonna end the episode here, and I'll just start up in the next episode. This has been Kenshin 1913. I'll see you there. Goodbye.